Acton. Connor, like Kira, I think I didn't mention this earlier, is one of our third year students. Connor came to us as a classical guitarist and a beatboxer. He's just returned from Switzerland, actually, with Mark, who's here, where they were attending a big international beatboxing competition and festival. But today Connor's going to perform on sitar, which is an instrument that he started in second year, in which he's been studying intensively since with our colleague Dara O'Brien. So as well as we thanked Jeremy, we might acknowledge Mark's support here. Mark is playing the tambora, and I'm going to hand over to Connor now to explain a little bit. Can you open that down there? Before I do, we might just thank Rebecca and Kira and Ricky again once more, and hand over to Connor. Thank you very much.
Thanks everyone for being here. Really appreciate it. Thanks family, friends, strangers. So today I'm gonna be playing an Indian raga called Bhairavi. Everything is going to be improvised, just so you know. So a raga is just a structure in India in which music is performed. So this raga is generally played in the early hours of the morning or at the end of a concert, which is what I'm doing. So yeah, enjoy. It's a raga by Ravi.
Thank you.
coming.